Hello everyone, I'm Brandon with Lenovo, and I'm here today with the ThinkStation P300 Tower Workstation. Today we are going to be replacing the 2.5-inch storage drive. This process will take about 15 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only tool required will be a Phillips screwdriver. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we are protected from electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure to shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For further information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. Now that we're ready, let's get started. In order to remove the cover, we must first remove two thumb screws. So now we just need to press inward on the release button, slide the cover towards the rear of the system, and remove it. When removing the 2.5-inch storage drive, we must first disconnect the SATA and power cables. Then we want to grasp the bracket by the handle and lift it up and out of the system. So now we're going to remove the 2.5-inch drive from the adapter. You just need to remove four retaining screws. We're going to flip it over and remove the drive from the adapter. And here we have our replacement 2.5-inch drive. Now we're just going to attach the 2.5-inch drive to the bracket. Just want to lay it in there, and we want to assure that it's sitting flush with all these little guides. Then I'm going to hold on to it, flip the whole thing over, and install four retaining screws. Now we're going to align the bracket with the bay and slide it in until it locks into place. Then we just need to connect the SATA and the power cables. Now when replacing the cover, you want to assure that the tabs on the cover align with the slots in the chassis. So you just line those up and then press the cover forward until it locks. And finally, we need to replace two thumb screws.